everyone, I am Shanika Vikramasinghe, a senior software engineer at WSO2. I am glad to be back with another video. Today we are going to talk about the top 6 API testing tools. In this video, I assume you are already a QA engineer and you know what an API is. I also assume you have probably faced a situation where you have to test or automate testing an API. In this video, we are only introducing the tools and their main pros and cons. In later videos, we will talk about these tools in great detail. So let's not waste more time and start with the first tool. The first one in our list is Postman. Postman is an API platform for developers to design, build, test, and iterate their APIs. As of April 2022, over 20 million developers use Postman, as stated on their website. Postman initially came to market as a Google Chrome plugin, but then its popularity exploded. Now it provides desktop apps for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Most importantly, Postman doesn't require you to learn a new programming language. You also don't need to use any command line tool. Postman API development environment is divided into 3 parts called collections, workspaces, and built-in tools. Postman collections will allow you to do various tasks such as run requests, create automated tests, mock, document, and monitor APIs. Postman workspace will provide you the collaboration features. It will allow you to share the collections, set permissions, and manage participation in multiple workspaces for any team size. Built-in tools will provide the features that developers need to work with an API. You can start using Postman for free. If you need additional features, you can buy one of their paid plans. The second tool on our list is Katalon Studio. Katalon is a popular test automation tool not only for APIs, but also for web, desktop, and mobile apps. It supports SOAP and REST requests and provides multiple parameterization features and commands. Additionally, Katalon follows a data-driven approach, supports CI/CD integrations, and allows testers to execute automated and exploratory testing. One of the greatest advantages of Katalon is that, despite the numerous useful features it offers, it is not very hard to use. Even non-techies can start using it quickly. Katalon offers a very good and complete free package. Additionally, users can also opt for Studio Enterprise, which includes extended features and private plugins. As an alternative, there is also the runtime engine package that further executes tests in CI/CD pipelines or via the command line interface. The third tool in our list is SoapUI. SoapUI is a headless software tool dedicated to API testing. It allows users to test REST and SOAP APIs and web services with no hassles. It is often one of the preferred tools by testers since it allows them to create complex scenarios and further supports asynchronous testing. Plus, it also stands out for its great data-driven testing and easiness of use. SoapUI offers 2 packages, one free and the other paid, the Pro package. The free solution is fairly easy to use, and testers can reutilize scripts. In the Pro package, it is additionally possible to create custom code, extract data from databases, files, and Excels, and supports native CI/CD integrations. The fourth tool on our list is Apigee. Apigee is a very interesting cross-cloud API testing software powered by JavaScript. This tool has been named one of the leaders in the 2019 Gartner Magic Quadrant for full lifecycle API management 4 times in a row. Apigee allows developers and testers to access its features via different editors. This tool is compatible with APIs that contain large amounts of data, being ideal for robust and complex digital business. Plus, it is able to easily identify issues that are compromising performance by analyzing the API traffic, response times, and potential error rates. Moreover, Apigee also enables the creation of proxies from open API specification. Apigee provides a free trial, which allows taking it for a test ride before making any decisions. Afterward, to continue using it, organizations and testers must choose the most suitable package. The existing packages are Evaluation, Standard, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus. The fifth one on our list is Rest Assured. Rest Assured is considered one of the best tools for testing APIs in Java. Rest Assured is an open source platform with a Java domain specific language. The Rest Assured API was created so that you don't need to be an expert in HTTP to test web APIs. Let's identify the key benefits of Rest Assured. With Rest Assured, you don't have to be an HTTP expert. Not only that, you don't have to code things from scratch as it comes with some inbuilt functions. Finally, it supports syntax of behavior-driven development, or BDD testing. That means in BDD testing, you will be using the syntax like given, when, and then. The last one in our list is Tricentis. Tricentis is one of the top choices for those who wish to integrate it into the Agile and DevOps cycle. It follows model-based test automation, which facilitates script maintenance and provides a fast time for regression testing. One of the primary pros is that it supports multiple protocols such as REST, SOAP, HTTPS, MQ, JMS, NETTCP, IBM MQ, etc. Another great plus is that Tricentis allows end-to-end testing across mobile, cross-browser, and package apps. Regarding the pricing, it may vary according to the specifications of each package. I hope this video helps you to select the tool you need. If that's the case, please like our video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.